The Civil Service Commission started a hearing testimony Thursday as former Little Rock police officer Charles Starks asked for his job back. You'll recall Starks was fired after fatally shooting Bradley Blackshire in February. The city argues Starks did not follow department rules while conducting a felony traffic stop. Starks is explaining what happened during the incident and why it happened. The hearing is ongoing. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.